That's just
accompaniment.
Yeah. We get the dogs and the trucks going up the street. And I'm used to playing on the street. There's a song I wrote called the Wandering Minstrel song, about some of the places I have been arrested around the world. As a street musician,
keep on moving, but I'm 6 feet under the ground.
in super harmony, trying to stay in the here and now, and find a way to carry on somehow. Wandering minstrel, and I won't be tied down. I'm bound to keep on moving, till I'm 6 feet under the ground. I'm bound to keep on moving, till I'm 6 feet under the ground. Thank you. Here's another song I wrote. This one's called Night Rain. Cheers. I was living in an attic apartment in Germany on the top floor underneath the roof, and it was really hot summer heat wave. I was hoping for the rain. The wind was blowing hard. I had the windows open and I got the inspiration for this one. See the blue dove ride the gray tree, guitar strumming in a minor seventh key. Family nesting on the palace rooftop, there's a hobo dancing in the raindrops. And whoa, Lord. Southern winds blow through the flat hall, tearing pictures now off of my wall. Fly the lovebirds through the window, junkman's whistling, singing down below we sing. Rattling shutters and the restless dog barks, sirens howling and it paints the skies dark. Before the red dawn shakes the sunrise, on the stairwell sandbox a baby boy cries. Whoa, my. Oh, all here tonight. Wow. Sorry, David didn't show up. I don't know where he is. I hope he's okay. A lot of you might have come to see David Raitt, and he, I talked with him Thursday and said, hey, you're on. And I don't know, but he's not answering his phone, so I hope he's okay, because he never misses a gig. Even if he's driving in from, flying in from Seattle, he shows up. Here's one, another original, and it's called The Older I Get, The Better I Was. This is for all my Facebook friends from high school. I brought a drummer tonight. Let me know if he's annoying you. Gets out of time sometimes. Put some old pictures up on my wall to pick me up when nobody calls. Black and white photos in sepia tones. There was no internet, no mobile phones. All this reminiscing is in vain, because the older I get, the better I was. Living that sunny California dream, burning big numbers and cheap gasoline. I was never one to live in the past, those long-term memories faded so fast. Listen real close, you can still hear the buzz. The older I get, the better I was. Chest, time as a way of stretching the truth. The taller the tail, the longer the tooth. I know I shouldn't say it, but everyone does. The older I get, the better I was. Well, I've fallen in love in this Bordeaux town, but I keep on roaming or rambling around. No good staying in one place too long. Another frontier and another new song. A step ahead of the fuzz. The older I get, the better I was. The older I get, the better I was. The older I get, the better I was.
Yeah! Yeah. Woo.
Did it dud out or what? Clouds on the horizon, maybe. Want to sing one with me? Let's sing together. I think it's a good idea in this case. We can even sing in harmony. You want to try that? I'll teach you the voices. This is a simple song I wrote. It's called Sea of Love. And the words are, in the chorus, are on the sea of love. So it's pretty simple. So. On the sea of love, on the sea of love. That's the first voice, and if you want to sing a higher one, it's on the sea. So let's try them together. You got to choose your voice. On the, got it? Let's try it. On the sea. Use the red lights instead of the blue tonight, so that's kind of our sunset, I guess. That is for photography, though. The blue white lights are brighter, but these are warmer. Thank you. Well, here's a song, an old favorite from the streets that I played a lot. It's from Fred Eagle Smith. It's called Freight Train. Christmas song, and I figure it's almost here, so. Well, it's a song about a guy who's in prison before Christmas, and he calls his brother to tell him how to make the gravy for the roast. How to Make Gravy. What's it called? Hello Dan, it's Joe here. I hope you're keeping well. It's the 21st of December, and they're ringing the last bell. If I get good behavior, I'll be out of here by July. Won't you kiss my kids on Christmas Day? Please don't let them cry. Cry for me. I guess the brothers are coming down from Queensland. Stella's flying in from the coast. They say it's gonna be 100 degrees, even more maybe. Ah, but that won't stop the roast. Who's gonna make the gravy? Taste the same. Just add flour, salt, and a little red wine. And don't forget a dollop of tomato sauce for sweetness and that extra tang. Give my love to Agnes and to Frank and Dolly. Tell them all I'm sorry. I screwed up this time. Look after Rita. I'll be thinking of Christmas morning when I'm standing in line. I hear Mary's got a new boyfriend. I hope he can hold his own. You remember the last one? What was his name again? Just a little too much cologne. And Roger, I'm even gonna miss Roger. Is there sure as hell nobody in here I wanna fight? Praise a baby Jesus. Have a Merry Christmas. You know I'm really gonna miss it. All the treasures in the trash. Later in the evening, I can just imagine you put on Junior Mervin, push the tables back, and then you dance with Rita. I know you really like her. Just don't hold her too close up, brother. Please don't stab me in the back. I didn't mean to say that. Just my mind, it plays up. Multiplies these matters, turns imagination into fact. see here. I did put a song list down here, which I usually don't do, but because then I end up looking at it between every song. Is everybody okay? I never will know what I'm doing next, so it's my attempt at spontaneity. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things where you are. In my head I paint a picture. Since I've been back home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Son's 32nd birthday. He was just visiting his friend Valerie in Ireland, but he's in Germany now with his new baby girl and his old dog. That's one's for Vanesco. Jail, put your house on up for sale. Did you get a good lawyer? I hope you didn't catch a tan. Hope you find the right man who fix it for you. And are you shopping anywhere? Change the color of your hair. Are you busy? Still dizzy. Since I've been back home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Thank you. sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things where you are. In my head I paint a picture. Since I've been back home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your ginger hair and the way we like to dress. Why don't you come on over? Stop making a fool out of me. Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Valerie. 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 Why don't you come on over, Valerie? Amy Winehouse sang that. It was by a London band called the Zoltans. Zoltans? I looked it up online. It was a pretty cool version, too.
There's the planets.
I don't know which ones. See those? Here's our universe. Play a little heavy metal music for you, you know? Yeah. Everybody doing out there? You have enough to drink and popcorn and all that stuff? Everybody good? Okay. We might go across the street for dinner afterwards. You're welcome to join us. We're 50 of us walk in there.
Popcorn, anyone? We've got lots more new.
All right.
I'm just gonna go right
down. All right. Nice. Well, this one we like to do, it's a meditative thing called, I call it the yoga blues. Om. Chakras all aligned now. Meet me in the morning, 56 and Wabasha. Meet me in the morning, 56 and Wabasha. Champagne region, and the main town there is called Reims, and they built a new bypass freeway to go around it, because you used to kind of drive on a road kind of through the city. The highway went through the city, the payway. Anyway, it was brand new, and my GPS device didn't know the way, so kept telling me to do a U-turn in the middle of a field, right, on the autoroute. And it was all fields around me, and there was these clouds hanging there in the sky, puffy clouds. Anyway, I started writing it on the dashboard of my van, and I finished it the next week. I was staying at a hotel on the Rhine River in Germany. Leaves had fallen on the ground. It was orange and purple, and and they were thick on the ground next to the Rhine. And I went for a walk. That's pretty much the whole song. I don't even have to sing it now. Nothing vague about that one.
And it just went completely nuts, and we had to get a muscle relaxant because going down her arm, I was freaking out.
Oh, wow.
Didn't have time to call you.
Yeah, no worries, man.
Hey,
you're here.
Now.
You're here now.
She's in good hands with the doctor, so that's good.
Cool. I'll give you that one. Christina, can you go grab the big acoustic guitar that I've been playing on, please? Hey, I want to thank Claudine for doing the popcorn, and my girlfriend Christina for helping out. And
Tara at the door. I don't know if she's down at the door still or not, but anyway.
Oh, yeah, she's down there.
Yeah, I couldn't do it without her mom.
I couldn't have gotten in here without her. She's got the guard going.
That's good. You don't want to mess with her.
Assortment in here.
Oh, yeah.
Is that okay? Which one is it? The big one?
It's okay. It's getting warm, huh? Finally warming up. All right. Yeah, you guys help yourself to some drinks while we get a little organized here.
I don't have a jacket on. Are you jealous?
I'm just curious. How many of you folks caught me with my band?
You bet.
Yeah. That was quite a show, wasn't it? And I want to apologize in person. How many of you were at Shaka's?
Yes.
Are you, only you?
No. Us.
Just the two?
I don't know.
Well, we had, there's maybe six. Okay, well, I just want to apologize that we didn't play an encore in a third set as promised. Well, what happened is the guys had played for three solid hours. The band, this is one of the problems you have when you share a band, Peter and I. And, they were just spent. And I went, well, let me just go on and I'll entertain them. They said, no, don't do that. So I was sort of, there's nothing I could really have done. But we had a great show. I hope you guys really enjoyed yourselves. It was pretty amazing, epic. And now they're all back up in Idaho in freezing weather, in the snow, and we're down here having this. It's fantastic. Stand by me.
Frank Zappa did it. Chris Isaac did it. And David Raitt's doing it right now.
Directly from my heart to you. Directly from my heart to you. Well, you know I love you, baby, yeah. That's the reason why I'm so blue. be true, darling, then I would stand by you, and baby, you would too. You said that you love me, you never want to see me sad. The boys downtown, they're telling me you're acting nasty and being bad. Ain't that the way? Ain't that the way love goes? Ain't that the way, babe? Ain't that the way love goes? No, ain't that the way? Come on now. Ain't that the way love goes? Ain't that the way? Ain't that the way love goes?
Say how much you mean to me.
could do Summertime. Sure. Want to do Summertime?
No.
You want to hear Summertime?
Yeah, it's interesting. I left in such a total panic. I was like, I gotta get the road out of here, give it a shot. No flute.
Did you run to
no guitar.
Did you go to La Paz or here?
No, we did it here.
Okay.
She's over at the doctor's now, but it was like, I knew Chris had some instruments though, and I knew that I had my voice. So,
yeah, yeah.
We'll figure it out.
I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, thank you for
thank you.
lies. You know me too well to leave all of this to compromise. There ain't nothing like the truth, plain and simple tonight. There ain't nothing like the truth. Bring me closer to you.
'60s from Ronnie Lane.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
So it's called Ooh La La. So this is for my French girlfriend. She's been here with me for 2 weeks, and she's going home tomorrow, unfortunately. Oh. But you can see by all the new flowers around the place.
Oh my God! I didn't get to hang out with you enough. You'll have to come back.
That one's for Christina.
Just move down here.
Ooh la la.
Chris, this rooftop rocks, man.
Yeah.
This is like nothing else, right?
Yeah.
It's so cool. Thank you so much. And thanks to your mom for providing this opportunity for us.
Yeah, that's true. Thanks, Mom. The other day, so the guy that bought her house on the other side of town after she passed away called me the other day and said, "Hey, look, I've got all these cookbooks." So we went over there and got, I like,
100 cookbooks. He's a great cook, by the way.
Yeah.
He's a great
100 cookbooks for mom. It's all, I mean, from years, you know, 40 years of writing all the recipes down, handmade ones, typed out. Yeah, yeah. So I got some fun stuff to go through.
I remember seeing you when you first came over here. We were just putting this place together. You got your stove in.
Yeah.
And I saw you flip.
Flip the vegetables?
Whatever it was, man, you just flipped it up, everything was in the air. Dropped perfectly in the, you know, in the front. It was like,
oh. Yeah. Well, this one, well, that reminds me, we'll do a song. After this one, we'll do the Dan Hicks thing that I learned.
Thank you.
this one from Dan Hicks. You want to try that one?
Sure.
It's just E and F, and then it does some stuff. Some weird stuff.
Weird.
This is my friend Turtle. When I lived up in Mill Valley, California, in the late 70s, early 80s, and I worked at a restaurant there called Davoud's. It was a Persian restaurant. And I learned to cook there. First I was a dishwasher, and then I was a busboy, and then I learned to cook. And then my buddy Turtle, Ken Vandemar, came to work there, but he was playing guitar for Dan Hicks for 10 years, and he came up down from Oregon to live there and got a job at this restaurant, and great guy. And he was a big help to me when I first was beginning to play music. Anyway, he passed away on December 29th, and I just... Yeah, just now. And he was just a great guy, and really funny, and great, fantastic guitar player. Anyway, this song is called I Scare Myself, from Dan Hicks and the Hot Licks. myself and I'll be with you. And I won't scare my thoughts, and my thoughts are running. I won't scare myself. I'm scared, I'm thinking, 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 I'm scared, I'm thinking. Well, we don't want to keep you guys too long. You want to hear another one? Okay, we don't want to, you know, we got to, I know a lot of you might be getting hungry. No, I don't think it's a curfew. By the way, though, I don't know if you've been told, but the restrooms are all the way down to the floor. We even put a lock on the door from inside so people can't walk in on you. We did that today. So, you know, we're making progress. That's the good thing about having Christina around. She thinks of those things. It only took me a year. All right. You do one. There's so many. I know. How about what it's worth?
Oh. Are you like hitting the volume or something with your thing? Is that
everything?
Yeah.
I hit everything.
See, left hand, he's a left hand.
You know, the whole thing, the knob goes, the whole deal. Sometimes I take these knobs off. Hey, that's not a good idea, actually. I can take this one off, and I'll put it back on.
Okay, promise. I'll see you now. There you go.
Thank you.
David Crosby. Holy smokes, right?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, you know that one, Elvis and Elvis?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that.
This one's for David Crosby.
All right.
I had the pleasure and the honor to sing with that guy.
Oh, wow.
At a Hurricane Iniki concert with my sister, benefiting the victims of the Hurricane Iniki, which wasted a lot of people over there, equipment and islands and houses. And we raised several million dollars playing the different islands. And the line, listen to the lineup. It was Bonnie Raitt, Jackson Browne, Crosby, Stills and Nash, the Makanui brothers, Jimmy Buffett. It was an incredible lineup. And we shared one band. You know, one drummer, one bass player. I was playing the kid brother with the harmonica. And after doing three really powerful, full-packed shows on all the islands, the worst hit was an island where I had built some of my roundhouses on Kauai. And that was a free concert. There was no expectations to raise any money or anything from the crowd. It was just a gift. Tons of people. You can only imagine. And at the end of that performance, as there was at the encore at the other performances, we all came out and sang. And this particular time, it wasn't the whole mob out there. It was just me, Crosby, Stills, and Nash.
Wow.
And I was going, you know, I'm standing there like, because I had done it before. I'd sang before and filled in Neil Young's part, you know, just the missing fourth harmony, which you don't hear a lot of times when you hear them sing live. But they felt comfortable, and I'm sitting there just wailing away, you know, and I can't remember what song it was, Helpless. It was something.
Yeah.
Cool. And I looked over, like, Dave was like where you are.
Yeah.
You know, and he's a pretty cool dude, you know. We'd gotten to know each other and talked a lot backstage, and I was sitting there holding my own. I was just flat out, and Graham's right next to me with his same mic with his hand up like he does, you know. He's doing this thing, you know, doing this whole Graham Nash expression. And I'm just hitting it, and I knew I was hitting it.
Cool.
And I looked over at him, and he knew I was hitting it. And he looked at me with the coolest look. I just to this day, it was like, you know, it was, you know, how he has that kind of thing with his eyes squint, and he's just like, yeah, like, you know. And it was so. I just, you know, when he passed, that image comes to me. You know?
Yeah.
It's just a great honor. I don't know if you've had an opportunity to hear his last two records. A lot of people don't know about his last two records, but he. My sister had told me, you got to listen to his last two records, and I'm telling you guys that too. He wrote some of the best work he's ever done, and his last two records are worth taking a listen to. And I highly recommend you do that. He was, you know, just as a songwriter, singer,
yeah,
soul man, great spirit. Yeah, amazing.
He used to come in that restaurant where I cooked in
really
the Valley.
Yeah. Yeah. What was that like?
Well, I think it was in his drug phase. But,
Well, then
it was quick. Let's put it that way.
Helplessly hoping her harlequin hovers nearby, waiting a word. Being at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wonders the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye or even hello? They are one person, they are two alone, they are three together, they are four. Something certain to tell you, confusion has its cost. Love isn't lying.
to everyone.
I know I sang it with those guys, it was like 20 years ago.
Yeah, yeah.
But
I forget, I was just listening to it the other day, and this is a pretty simple song, but I, that was last week, so.
For the different chefs, we're gonna remember there were three chefs. Featured.
Right, right. They
so
served,
I'm sitting there.
They served those chicken livers.
I wasn't planning on singing or nothing. I was hanging out there, and Chris is one of the three bands. So you're up there with maybe Ashbolt.
I think I was alone.
You might have been alone.
Yeah.
Anyway, this guy, none of the other bands showed up. It was worse than me. I mean, at least I showed up for the last part.
They were like, they didn't even show up late.
Yeah, but they didn't even show up late. They just like were shamed up. And Chris, you remember this night?
Yeah, I do, man.
We're talking four...
But you came up and joined me on a couple of
days. Oh, it was like almost four hours solid. No breaks. You want anything to eat? Like you had some water.
Yeah, maybe they gave me water.
He started like at 6:30, 7 o'clock. I played till 10 or something.
Yeah, 10:30. I was strong back then.
Oh, my God. And it was one, you know, just
I was just sitting there with my, going, my God, this is incredible.
And I used to stand on the street in Frankfurt at sub-freezing weather for 10 hours a day, so, you know, a few hours of Los Quinos.
But that was before really I started doing playing with you.
Yeah, that's true.
And I was just so impressed. And it was like, and I got an opportunity to busk with this man in Sebastian, Spain, and in Bordeaux, France.
Yeah.
And go visit him at his place, a lovely house there.
And chased around by the cops with
and
me.
And that's where I met this lovely gal here. Yes?
Christina.
And, we had just a blast playing. And he would come out of his van with a trailer with his...
Bicycle trailer, yeah.
Yeah, by a trailer like one of these Mercedes vans, down a ramp, and ride right into town with his PA system on his trailer with his guitar on his back. And I'm like, you know, scurrying along. I remember I had my thing, oh, I've got ketchup, I'll catch up. And he's like, radio set up, we find a spot and set up where there's no cops, you know. And you dip right in. Next thing you know, we're sitting there just playing away, and guitar case open, the Euros were flying, people just coming by. It was like, you had that totally dialed.
I still do it. And
anyway, my hat's
in summer. Thanks, buddy. Thanks. Pleasure to play with you. Honor. I think we're gonna just do one more because there are neighbors, and I don't wanna piss off your neighbors. I tell you. Although it's Saturday night, there'd be noise till 2 o'clock in the morning. I worry about the people sitting so long because it's. But let's do one more, and maybe we can sing one together. You wanna sing one with us? Just for let's do one. Let's sing one together. Let's see. We could do this one. This is like an all-time favorite that I played on the street for many years from Leonard Cohen. It's called Hallelujah.
Boy, that'd be
good. And the words are Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah.
Wait, how about when you I don't know if you guys have watched some of his videos. There's this one that just kicked unbelievable. It's freezing out there. And he's a big crowd. And he's got gloves on with his fingers cut off so he can play. So he's got the warmth, but the fingers are still open.
Yeah.
And he's got this, you know, thing around his neck. And he's out there in the audience, and he's got a tip bucket on the end of his guitar with a radio mic. And he's out there, you know, doing this. And somehow, I don't know if he had a cam, I don't know how he filmed it. But
sophisticated beggar.
But there's you're right there on it. You know, did you have like a GoPro on your head or something?
No.
Somebody filmed it anyway and posted it.
Yeah.
And he's like, you know, he's right in the middle of this crowd, and people are like, you know, he's looking into you, and of course you're going to put some money on it. And he's going to go, and he's sitting there still singing the whole thing with the gloves and...
Doubles your money when you do it that way. You know, you're going to stand around in the freezing cold for 8 hours a day.
You
try to be as efficient as
you
can.
Yeah. You've come a long way with this.
Right, yeah, here we are. So. Thanks, Mom. Secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? When it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing Hallelujah. Kitchen. seen this room and I walked this floor, you know. I used to live alone before I knew you. But I seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. Cold it is a broken hallelujah.
I'm trying to listen to you. You're a friend of mine. I'm John.
Thank you so much.
Janine knows all about
Prague nuts.
Oh, okay.
All right, cool.
Oh, God. What years were it?
Okay, so
I'm different. Oh, I know. Don't you love how you turned out? Well, nice to see you and safe travels.
Thank you so much.
Great to meet you. I told Paul I'm like playing like 5 nights a week. So easy to find.
Another week and a half.
Yeah.
Have a good night.
Chris,
I'm thank you. I got a couple of really good videos.
If they won't work, I'll give you my email. Just send me a message. I'll give you my email. Send them out a bigger call.
I was
meeting
with
you. I don't know.
Well,
you put it on your page?
Well, one of them is like 6 minutes.
Okay. You know, I mean, as long as it fits.
So before we came down here, I fly out of here.
I don't know Facebook that well. So
snow skiing. Four below zero.
Tag me on it or something.
And you know, you got to
do that.
I don't mind freezing.
Cool.
So I'm up there and
turn this off. Wait a minute. I got the...
Snow,
okay, bye everybody.